Hello people, it's Wolf from Southeast Customs, and I'm going to show you the latest to get bitten by the wolf. Let me tell you a little bit about this car. It started off at the factory as a 530 diesel, came out of the factory in white, and it was first owned by the police. So it's an ex-cop car, came with some tuning done. Perfect place to start with. So it's had interior changed, it's had a M5 body kit fitted, bumpers, side skirts, vented wings, it's had bigger wheels, 19 inch wheels fitted on there, space it out to give it the right stance with some stretch tyres, just, you know, all the little extra things. What else has Wolfie done? Oh yeah, I've gone for black wheels, black roof, black mirrors, black spoiler, tinted rear lights, and some black parking sensors. Also, what I did is I put in plastic mesh grills. I think it was a lot better than the wire mesh grills that was in there. And come on, this is a BMW, so it needs to remain prestige. So that's the list of modifications that Wolfie done to it to get it to look like this.